Hello friends, welcome. Good day to you. Welcome to your Reiki session and ASMR. I hope you enjoy this session. We're just going to tune into that Reiki energy. Invoke it. That white light come around me to protect me and white light come around you to protect you. And just ground you. And ground myself, making that deep connection to the earth, like when you walk on wet grass in bare feet or on a beach, just harmonizing with the energies of the earth. That's it, friend. Nice and grounded. Feeling your roots growing down into the earth, making that deep connection. And just invoke that Reiki to come to me now and call in my spirit guide to help me in this distant healing with you, my friend. Nice and relaxed now, make yourself comfortable. Sitting or laying down. And we just breathe in that Reiki energy. And as we breathe out, we let it expand out into all in the room around us. Draw in the distant healing symbol. That's just to send a distant healing to anybody that's watching this video. And it will travel through time and space. It will be there. Past, present or future need. We just put the power of Reiki on you with the power symbol. The mental emotional symbol for mental emotional healing. And last of all, being a Reiki master, I can draw the master symbol. Just draw that master symbol in, which contains all symbols as well, and the power of a Reiki master for a most powerful healing. That's it, friend. Sit comfortably now, or lay comfortably, and just relax. And we're all connected through energy. And I am my guide. We impart this healing to you with our love, because love transmits it to you. And love is a healing force of its own. And it works well with Reiki. Nice and relaxed now, friend. Just letting your daily cares and worries just drift away, taking in a deep breath and breathing out and relaxing, feeling your whole body going limp and relaxed, nice and relaxed now. We just allow your chakra of your crown to open and be healed, moving down to your brow chakra, and your crown is violet and your brow is purple or indigo, just opening the chakra for a healing, and your throat chakra in the base of your throat, which is blue, just allowing it to receive healing to open, and your heart chakra green, sometimes pink around the outside, just receiving this healing for the greater good. And it will help your mental emotional state and heal you of any pains, worries, traumas. And just allow yourself to be open, if you're willing to, down to your solar plexus chakra, which is yellow, your intuitive gut feeling chakra, just opening and receiving this healing. Your sacral chakra, below your navel in your abdomen, just opening and receiving this healing, which is orange, and that's your creative chakra, creativity, sexual chakra, reproduction, and your root chakra, which is red, your earthly security, your earthly connection to keep you rooted and grounded to the earth, receiving this healing. And that flows through your meridian system in aura, cleansing and clearing and purifying. That's it, friend. Nice and relaxed. Finding yourself drifting off to a beautiful place. Peace and harmony, well-being. This energy will recharge your being, your energy system, and it will heal physically and mentally and emotionally, as well as through the energy being and spirit. Nice and relaxed, just drifting off, just enjoying this healing, receiving this healing, or ASMR tingles all around you, this energy surrounds. Imparting to you with our love, with my spirit guide Zuling. That's it. Nice and relaxed now. You're going deeper and deeper and deeper into ever more relaxed state. Really relinquishing and letting go of all your worries and cares. Any burdens, stress, anxiety, any fears or traumas, anything that troubles you. This can help to relieve you and bring peace. And it can heal physical pains and emotional needs. Just let this energy recharge you and lift away any depletions of your energy being. Lifting them away and surrounding you in a blanket of warm, loving energy to keep you safe and well. Nice and relaxed now, friend. That's it. Finding the peace and tranquility of all these loving emanations. And Reiki is a loving force in itself, and it comes with my love and my guide's love to you. To help my brothers and sisters, my friends, they'll bring you peace and relief and tranquility to help heal your needs, whatever they are. Just helping you to release those things to me. Anything you want to let go, just let it come to me. That'll be lifted away and taken back to the universe to be cleansed and purified and reused. All things that exist are energy, and we're connected through this energy together here, my friend. And I'm really glad you've come to me for this healing. And I sincerely hope it brings you peace and relief. Nice and relaxed now. Really going deeper and deeper into an ever more relaxed state. And if you find yourself becoming sleepy, just let yourself drift off into a healing sleep. The healing will sometimes put you to sleep and you receive a very deep healing. And the more you can relax, the more it can help you. That's it, friend. Feel yourself becoming so relaxed. Your whole body deeply relaxing, your mind becoming quiet and peaceful, in a happy and nice state. That's it, friend. Allow this love to permeate to you. And welcome this healing if you're open to it. It will only come to you if you want it. And feel those beautiful energies all around you. Over your head and around your head and over your shoulders and body. All those beautiful tingles. And all that warm, loving energy. Sometimes you can feel cool energy and tingles. Reiki comes from the universe. And sometimes God. Whichever you're open to. Really letting go. That's it. Healing down your body. Allowing the energy to flow through your whole being. And you are a being of energy, and these energies flow most freely through you wherever there's a need. It will be drawn to that need, because Reiki is guided by a higher intelligence. It knows your every need, and it will help. It'll help you to release and self-heal. That's it, friend. Feeling oh so nice and relaxed. Keep relaxing, finding yourself drifting into a deeper and deeper healing state, feeling secure and warm with this loving Reiki all around you, keeping you in a cocoon of safety and warm energies, allowing you to unburden yourself and be free. We let those Reiki symbols do their work through our intention to heal you and all your needs. And those that are attuned to Reiki can use these symbols with their intention to help you. And that's why they're empowered when we're attuned to them. And they really work really well. Just cleansing your aura. That's it, my friend. Just keep relaxing. Really soaking up all this good energy. Allowing it to help your every need. All the way down to your toes. All the way up to the top of your head. All the way through your aura of many colors. Cleansing and clearing, purifying and making whole. Cleansing and clearing all those negative energies, supplementing any needs you have, allowing your blood to flow more freely, and this energy system allowing those energies to flow around your whole being. Through your meridians to every need you have. Nice and relaxed now. That's it. Feel those tingles coming to you. That beautiful energy helping you to find peace and tranquility. Into a deep healing sleep, drifting off into a deep healing sleep. That's it, my friend. Allow yourself to be healed. Help you with any need in your daily life, any trauma, just any worry or care, any physical need being soothed by this as it eats away any negative energies and draws them away from you, replenishing them with good healing energies, with good healing life force, with ki energy, which is qi in Japan, in China. Allow this qi, this ki energy to come to you. And you're already full of ki energy. We all have it within us. It is the life force energy. And that's what we impart as healers to you. And it has a very good healing component. And our love comes to you. And you're going deeper and deeper and deeper and deeper and deeper. Into a more. Like you're as light as the air, feeling lighter and lighter, drifting away, almost like you're floating in your mind and body, etheric being of energy. And I'm healing your energy body and your mind, all things holistically, helping you to feel much more at peace, letting go, that's it, becoming more and more. Really soaking up the nice energy, all the things you enjoy about this. Really letting yourself drift away into a very blissful state, finding that serenity and tranquility. That's it. Nice. Keep relaxing and letting go. Your whole being is harmonizing. Feeling all the benefits of this Reiki. Really how deeply it can help you, allowing you to self-heal and deeply help yourself, coming out of the other end very relaxed, very energized, to give you strength and courage and positivity. To always feel that you can cope with your day, and that you could be at peace and harmony, finding freedom from those things that might ail you. Nice and relaxed now, healing up through your chakras. Letting that energy rise up through your body, from your root chakra in the base of your spine, coming up through your sacral chakra and your solar plexus chakra and your heart chakra and your throat chakra and your brow chakra. Right up to your crown chakra, your spiritual connection to the greater universe and all things. Really imparting this energy to you at the greatest power. That's the power symbol. And it can really tingle. To you. Just feel that tingle, that energy, as that power symbol comes to you to put the full power of Reiki on you. And so it goes to heal you at the deepest levels. Wherever you may be suffering, my friend, whatever needs you might have, that's it. Nice and relaxed now. Feeling that bliss and peacefulness as you harmonize and feel good. That's it. Keep relaxing. Really letting go. Just letting yourself relax and go more and more deeply. However you need to go. Relax, however you need to let go, however you might be finding peace and tranquility in your life. Let yourself receive this good energy. Welcome it within you. Allow it to help your every need. That's it, my friend. Keep relaxing now. Just enjoy this energy. Just enjoy this healing. And it comes to you with my love as your brother. And Su Ling sends it as your sister. She's a very evolved Reiki master and healer. She heals you through me too, because she can fill your needs more. She knows your every need, as does the universe, as does God if you're open to that. So these energies will go by higher force to whatever your need is, and it can heal everything holistically. It can help almost any condition to give some relief and alleviation. And it can bring tingles all around your scalp, all over your scalp, all around your head and over your shoulders and down through your body, feeling that beautiful tingly energy. Really put this power onto you. How does that feel, friend? Nice and relaxing. Just enjoy this moment of peace and tranquility. I hope you're enjoying being here with me at this Reiki session. You can come back at any time. You're always welcome. This is a personalized session just for you. And you're sitting here with me. We're connecting through this energy. You can feel the love and vibrations of this energy. You may see the beautiful colors of Reiki in your mind's eye. All different colors of Reiki energy that we see in the mind's eye. Some can see it more than others. That's it, feeling nice and relaxed now. It's going around the side of your head and down your neck and back. Allowing those energies to flow down your spine and back, all the way down your legs to your feet. Healing and rejuvenating your whole being, your body and mind. Sending these energies through your aura, laying our hands where there's a need. Just find yourself drifting off to a nice state. Really relaxing and releasing. Feeling in harmony and peace. Just gonna smooth your aura where my hands have been in your aura. Just smoothing your aura. I'm just going to ground you back to the earth again, because it can bring you into a more spiritual aware state. Just grounding you. helping you to reform that connection to the earth, finding that serenity and peace as those beautiful earth energies rise up within you. I'm just going to close you down. Close your chakras back to a normal state and your spirit to a normal state. So you don't walk around open, just closing your back down. Closing you down all the way down to your feet and toes. We just do the power symbol. Just over your heart, just seal that energy in so that it lasts for a few days. Now to keep healing for up to 3 days after you've been to this session. Just sealing it in. That's it. Thank you for coming. I hope you enjoyed your Reiki session. Love and